So describe the sky.
I have never seen this kind of massacre before. But I'm glad the storm is over. Finally, a clear day.
I didn't get much sleep last night, and now that I'm going to work, I feel like I'm floating underwater. Everything seems so different when you're sleep deprived. It's like I'm in a dream or something.
This is one of my favorite places in Tallinn. Precisely because of these duckies. Hello!
The sun hurts my eyes. Symptom of sleep deprivation. So describe the sky.
Very pretty. Very
pretty. Jesus.
It's like it's made by God.
I think this is like a present for all the hard work this week. Thank you, God. Thank you. I think God just sprinkled some dust on top of it and wow.